In my ROTC program, the leadership that I've held consists of squad leader, training NCO, and platoon sergeant. One of the most important leadership qualities that I learned while being in my leadership positions is learning how to care for others. Before you're put into a leadership position, all you really have to worry about is focusing about yourself. But once you have subordinates, you have to make sure they're okay, make sure that they're staying on top of their grades, their academics, and their morale is also high as well. I decided that I wanted to become a cadet because the cadets that I had met during my cyber camp had qualities that I also wanted to have about myself, like leadership, humility, and physical fitness. This past summer, I volunteered to be a camp counselor for said cyber camp that brought me here, and it was a really great experience to watch high schoolers go through that same experience, and it was great to watch the excitement come in their eyes when they realized that they wanted to go into a cyber field as well. UNG has helped me achieve my goals because it has taught me to persevere when things get hard, grit to keep on going, and of course leadership, which can go with me throughout any kind of field that I choose. My name is Jasmine Valentine. I'm a current junior here at UNG majoring in cybersecurity, and I plan on commissioning into the United States Army as a cyber warfare officer.